You're probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you. You're probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you. This is the minimal I could diss you subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy doesn't stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He does, doesn't he? Still is, isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky, and there's no risk of disease cause he ain't with any. When is he? This bitch really thinks she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth. Thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk, crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake for you dumb me. You cunning little cunt, deceitful witch, you thought you had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. It's easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
New music, let's go. 50 ways, let's get it, let's go.
I feel like a serial killer, I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better, she made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her, and I just bought her a truck for $50,000. Accuse me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope, there was a pile of coke, was growing smaller, and that was just a while ago. And I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it? We just argue. Say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch, a cunning little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. It's easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways.